威廉和哈利夫妇四个人终于走在一起，这也是威廉当上王位第一顺位继承人后首度和群众近距离接触。弯下腰确保每只手都有握到，一束束花也亲自接过。亲民形象又是少有丑闻的皇室乖宝宝，威廉高人气有目共睹。
When you see him and when he has a chat with the media and when he speaks to the media, it's all very friendly. And of course, he's got one of the greatest weapons on his side, is Catherine. You know, she's fantastic.
根据 YouGov 上半年调查，有66%英国人对威廉观感是正面的，受欢迎程度仅次于女王伊丽莎白二世和妻子凯特。更是大幅赢过爸爸，也就是现任查尔斯国王24%。就算现在威廉还是王储，已经有不少人期待他当上国王。
And yes, I think an awful lot rests on William's shoulders for the future of the monarchy.
会这么说，就是因为最近几年英国王室支持度不断下跌，废除声浪越来越大。
Asked if the monarchy is quote good for Britain, 74% of those 65 and up say yes, and among the 18 to 24 year olds, it's just 24%.
四位年轻人就有三位对皇室没好感，连刚宣誓效忠国王的现任首相特拉斯30年前也大力主张废除王室。
We do not believe that people should be born to rule. In fact, conference, we couldn't find a single monarchist outside the royal pavilion. How ironic!
伊丽莎白二世过世后，威廉距离国王大卫更进一步，但他或许得先帮父亲重振皇室形象，好为接班补路。TVBS 新闻综合报道，
掌握全球情势，国际新闻全新选择 ，YT 频道 TVBS 国际 Plus 扩大视野，欢迎订阅并开启小铃铛。